In the aluminum design add-on, you can consider the localized strength reduction in the HAZ due to transverse welds when performing design according to EN 1999-11. Moreover, the effective sections add-on in R-section allows you to calculate the effective cross-section according to EN 1999-11, taking into account the transverse weld.